saya sudah lengkap 2 dos. Vaksin ini selamat dan saya tak ada apa-apa sebarang kesan sampingan.
Saya cuma ada sakit sedikit tempat suntikan tapi 2 hari dah okey.
Gue pernah ngalap 2 dos vaksin COVID-19, doh ya kuanku.
My experience of vaccination personally was pretty smooth. I don't really have a lot of side effects except for the usual pain over the injection site. But generally, I feel the same after vaccination. There's not much changes. When you take vaccination, it's like buying health insurance where you don't necessarily see the effects now, but you will feel the effects in the future.
Oh, Karen, terus ini pengasih nusuk 2 kuah obat susuk vaksin COVID dan suku obat nido dan petulu pantau omong-omong alap obat susuk ini.
So far, dari fasa pertama dan fasa kedua, tak adalah seperti side effect yang kamu dengar di media sosial, tak adalah seperti yang teruk yang disangkakan lah. So far, experience saya menjaga di ruang kecemasan ni, loya dan muntah pening kepala sajalah.
打第一支的时候呢，其实还 OK， 就没有什么事情，就是一样普通，吃饭、睡觉、上班，生活照样继续，除了手有点痛之外，剩下的还好。只是第二支呢，就副作用就稍微比较多一点，可是大致上还是可以承受的。就是像我问了我的同事，还有那些打过的人都讲差不多。 打了12个钟之后，他们又开始可能有点发冷、发烧，或者是好像一直出汗这样啊。然后之后就是比较不便的，就是会肿啊、会痛啊这样子。
Hi, nama aku Jonas Marvin. Aku dari Hospital Lawas. Jadi aku dah divaksin orang 2 kali untuk vaksin COVID-19. Jadi saya kena vaksin tu, ya mesti 2 kali vaksin. Ke satu ke pertamanya aku bisa nyampe pedis banur dijianya udahnya bisa pedis buku tulang saya malas lembau tak tidur lalu nyeruh saya tembak vaksin yang kedua berdos kedua aku nak ada saya nama-nama bakal biasa aja nyalai dia tu bamaya tu aku mai semua kita semua rakyat Malaysia. Kalau program vaksin tu ada yang irau, ada yang takut, sama-sama kita mutus ke pengerkai COVID-19.
Aku Malika, dan Durga. Irande mundur nang ilik mundur bende, enora second dose nang ayat terno. So, anda dose la bende ina mana, wadam bawali rombe erdici, kunci kasihal wadam erdici. Ana anda bawali la bende, ninge normal Panadol, anamari erdali normala oru nal vela oru nal kya anamari erdali. Bawali galla illa, normala nama bawali kpetu anamari varla. Kirimi parawamal irkartuke, yelarukum, ure tadu pusida ini. So, ini nene cini nga bayi padame, dayrima yelaru mande, inda COVID vaksin mande, potukno. So, let's fight together.
我已经完成了我的疫苗注射，虽然到现在我的手还是有点疼，可是对我来说也没有多大的影响。为了群体免疫，我们每个人的牺牲都是很重要的，一起保护身边重要的人。 大家加油
！Vaksin ni, ia ada satu yang terbaru, tapi ia punya kesan pun sikit-sikit ada sakit-sikit saja lah, sakit bagian tempat injek tu lah kan. Yang lain cuma okey lah, demam biasa, tu pun demam sikit je. Yang penting yang lain semua okey.
Side effect dia terpulang kepada seseorang itulah. Tak semestinya semua ada kesan mengantuk ataupun sakit bahu tu biasalah.
Side effect dia tak selepas diinjek bahu anda akan merasa lenguh lah dan anda akan merasa mengantuk sedikit, itu adalah biasalah bagi saya.
Vaksin terbaik untuk kita lah, tidak ada masalah. Digalakkan masyarakat jangan ragu-ragu terima vaksin ni.
Saya sarankan untuk semua masyarakat Malaysia untuk mengambil vaksinasi COVID-19 agar kita dapat melindungi diri kita daripada COVID-19.
I encourage all Malaysians to get your vaccination dates registered under My Sejahtera app so that you can protect yourself and your loved ones against the coronavirus. Hopefully in the future Malaysia will be coronavirus free.
大家都知道打疫苗会有一定的副作用,
但是它的好处远胜过于它的坏处，希望大家不要害怕与这个疫苗。
So, jom kita sama-sama fight COVID-19 dan sama-sama ambil vaksin.
Saya mengharapkan kita semua terimalah vaksin ini.
Vaksin selamat untuk semua orang.
Please get vaccinated. It's not hard. Just register on MySejahtera or go to any clinic, register manually, and we will call you as soon as possible.
Lindung diri, lindung semua.
Yeah! Generally, the risk of side effects of COVID-19 vaccine is really, really low, just around 3.5% of Malaysians experiencing them, according to local statistics. Most are just pain at the injection site, fever, chill, and tiredness. The risk of getting side effects after your second dose is slightly higher, but it's still be manageable. A lot of people asking me whether they could take painkillers like Panadol for headache or fever after they've been vaccinated, and the answer is actually a big yes, because the medicines won't affect how your vaccine works in your body. And if you are taking any regular medicines, please continue to take it like usual. And one more thing is that please do not take Panadol or any other medicines just to prevent the side effects. It is not recommended to do so. Please do not overthink too much of what side effects that you might experience after being vaccinated. Instead, please focus on the benefits, how the vaccine can protect you and your loved ones. We frontliners have been vaccinated, have done our part, and now is your turn to do so. Lindungi diri, lindungi semua. Kita jaga kita, kita mesti menang. If you have any queries regarding the COVID-19 vaccine, please feel free to comment below or PM me directly. I'll try my best to help you. And please don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video. I'm Jason, your pharmacist. See you next time.